Have you ever noticed when you speak to someone with glasses, sometimes it looks like their face looks a little bit smaller where their glasses go?
Why does this happen? And why do some people need glasses in the first place? Your eyes are incredible. They let you see the world around you by bending the light to focus it to the back of your eye like a camera lens onto the retina. But sometimes this system doesn't work perfectly, which is why some people are short-sighted or long-sighted. Do a quick experiment. Hold your finger in front of your face. Now focus in the background. Your finger goes blurry, right? Now switch the focus on your finger, while the background blurs instead. This happens because of the cornea and the lens, and what the lens is doing is it's adjusting its shape to help focus light on your retina. Let's explore how this works. Inside your eye, there's a flexible lens that changes its shape to focus on light. It's controlled by tiny muscles that squeeze or relax to make the lens thicker or thinner. So in this experiment, what we're going to do is we're going to compare the effects of a thick lens and a thin lens. So in this first experiment, you can see that we've got a little stick man in the distance and the thick lens does not focus the image. However, as we bring the stick man closer, the image becomes sharper and more in focus.
So when the eye is looking at something that is close up, the lens in your eye gets thicker.
However, if we use a thin lens, the thin lens works at a distance. So here we can see the difference between a thick lens and a thin lens. A thick lens helps focus things up close, and a thin lens things that are far away. So our eye lens changes shape depending on what it's looking at.
So when you're looking at something farther away, the lens in your eye gets thinner.
So around 20% of the population of the world suffer from this disease, myopia, which is otherwise known as short-sightedness.
We can explore this further by looking at another experiment. What I've done here is I've created a model eye. I've got the outside, I've got the inner lens, I've got a pupil for light to travel through, and the back of the eye represents the retina. Now, here I've got a torch pointing at my eye very, very close, and you can see that the light focuses perfectly on the retina. Now look what happens when I move the torch further away. Of course, the lens that I'm using is a tiny bit of glass, so it's not going to be changing shape. And you can see here that the light is focusing too soon.
This is the eye of someone who is short-sighted. Their lens and their cornea is not focusing light to the retina. It's focusing short. It's focusing in the middle of the eye.
So what do glasses actually do? Let's have a look at a lens like this. This is a concave lens. So while editing this video, one of the things that I've realized that I started talking about concave lenses, and there's a really simple way that you can recreate the effect of a concave lens, and that is using a spoon. If you look at your reflection in a spoon like this, looking at the inside spoon, you get a similar effect as to what you would see with a concave lens. So a lens that bends inwards, bows inwards twice, before and after, like this. And it creates this sort of image where I look smaller and you can see more of me. Wham, wham.
So the lens in your eye is called the convex lens, and we've seen how it focuses light to a point. However, a concave lens does the opposite. It focuses light outwards. So here I've got the exact same concave lens, and let's have a look at the effect it will have on our short-sighted eye. There we go. Almost immediately, you can see how it refocuses the light by spreading it out first to the back of the retina. So if this eye belonged to someone who was short-sighted, that bit of glass would help readjust the light and help create a sharper image for the person.
There we have it. So don't forget to subscribe or subscribe, like, comment, share this video. Thanks. See you on the next one.